thank you for your indulgence. We're going to switch gears a little bit, or actually quite a lot, and hear from my friend and colleague Peter Biedermann now. Tell us a little bit about what you're going to play for us.
Thanks, Anthony. Hello, everybody.
Hi.
Thanks for coming out. I'm from Green Valley, Arizona, so I'm in a climate that I'm still getting adjusted to, hence the North Face. I'm going to play three pieces of music, two primarily acoustic pieces. The first one's going to be called Keltschmelz, which is a play on words, and it's a piece of music that has many influences of music from around the world. I'll surprise you with that. And then I have a very short piece after that, a brand new one called Voice of the Shaman. And I'm going to end with a piece that is my reflections of the Southwest. And it's a very experimental electronic piece. Stay with me on that one because I think you'll find it interesting. Our particular part of the world in southern Arizona is amazing. My wife took this photo from our backyard.
Oh my goodness.
That's one of our sunsets right there. And it's just an explosion of sky. So that third piece I'm going to play is going to be my interpretation of what I hear and see in the Southwest. And hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Is this the piece that's dedicated to the Southwest? It's called It's a Dry Heat. Those are the minutes. Thank you.
About 8 years ago, Peter wrote a song called Portal to Paradise. And I was really struck by the beauty of it, and I wrote a very simple, straightforward lyric to go with it, and we would perform it as part of our sets in Northern New Jersey and around New York City. And by chance, my beautiful wife Carmen and I, back in New Jersey, performing from North Las Vegas, originally from Northern New Jersey. And Peter was doing his annual New England solo guitar tour. Anthony's here in this beautiful, beautiful church, Christ Church in New Brighton. And thank you so much for hosting this evening. And we said, maybe we can get together. And we said, we should do Portal to Paradise. And I said, I'll write four more poems, short poems about journey, enlightenment, and transcendence. The centerpiece poem, Portal to Paradise, we obviously had a structure to that, but for these other four poems, they're all pretty much improvised. The first, we did a little bit of a sound check this afternoon to see how it would sound, what ideas they had, what keys they thought of for the emotions of the songs. And now we're going to improvise for you. So, Peter, Anthony, if you care to join me, this is the Portal to Paradise Quintet, Journey, Enlightenment, and Transcendence. Disparate loss, roils the dirt beneath my feet, the breeze upon my back pushes me forward, holds me past. The discordant plodding of my steps taken in flight, drawn unrelenting towards magnetic light. Night dissipating, slipping out of consciousness, sliding out of darkness. I'm waiting. Holding on to this tug. beyond. Ahead. Or behind.
Thank you.
in whole.
I'm going
going to read and they're going to perform aneurysm. This can be taken on a personal level or a wider cultural and societal level. We all know what an aneurysm is and what it does. Basically, this poem has to do with a relationship between an individual or a culture where everything seems to be smoothly rolling along, but it can erupt at any moment.
Our performance here.
When I was a young kid, you know, I liked Elvis Presley, but even as a young kid, I think I was a preteen, there was something about him which struck me as ineffably sad. I never felt he was a happy man, that he was unfulfilled. And as it turned out, after his death and a lot of his private life came out, that indeed was the case with Elvis. So this is called Elvis, but it's really, really about what I consider the sickening cult of personality and celebrity. Elvis.
Thank you.
and for Biedermann.